So, welcome for another game of Dominion. Here the rematch, best of three rematch against Fibonacci. And there's now really strong cards here. Let's see if I go for Potion. There's Golem and Apothecary. I can draw my whole deck and goes for some kind of Horn of Plenty Mega Engine, I think. That could work out, so let's just try it. I open Courtyard Potion here. I will get my buys later with Market and Walls, so. Okay, that's Apothecary. And I don't want a silver here because of Apothecary. Yeah. So I have five here. I want to get to five to play my good cards more often. So I get Hunting Party first. And I have five and a potion. Now I want to get Market because I want the plus buy. And it worked out nice. So I have eight. I think I get another apothecary first and get then another Hunting Party. Yeah, now it's getting Horn of Plenties too. Okay, let's see. If this goes, keeps going like this, I can keep drawing my whole deck. Yeah, doesn't really matter. So I put a Hunting Party back. I have again eight and a potion. So I think that's an Apothecary and a Horn of Plenty. Okay, Apothecary. Yeah, doesn't really matter here. Okay, doesn't again really don't matter. State. So I need one other card, so I get a Caravan Golem here, and yeah. And I can already buy in four provinces maybe in the next turn. So let's see. this is skipped with my hunting party. So I can, yeah, this doesn't really matter. It was okay like it was. So I play the moment, one second. Yeah, apothecary first. I play the caravan to draw another apothecary and courtyard, yes. And now I want. So keep put the state on top. Okay, I have only two of them, so let's get another. And next turn, I should get hopefully all the provinces. Yeah. So I get the other back on top. State back on top. Yeah. And there it is, the Hunt Horn of Plenty mega turn. I was one promise short, but yeah, that's the game. Yeah, Horn of Plenty is really strong. I've got 7 provinces in 11 turns. That's pretty great. And Apothecary was really strong here, drawing the whole deck since turn 6, like Fibonacci said. That was a really fun and interesting game. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Till next time. Bye. He did end the game. Okay. Okay, he said I deserved all of them. Yeah. Yeah, only 7 here, so I can't end the game. Hey, I can't end the game. Okay, let's see. I play the courtyard first. Oops. No, let's do it this way. And now I play the courtyard. I put an estate back on top. I'm playing the hunting party for the curry. And finally, I can end the game. So, Now, finally, the game's over. He let me buy all 8 provinces. Yeah, that was a fast game. Now, finally, thanks for watching. Until next time.